Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. In late 2016, Canadian crooner Michael Bublé and his wife Luisana Lopilato were dealt a devastating blow. Their son Noah was diagnosed with liver cancer at just 3 years old, prompting the popular singer to immediately cancel all upcoming gigs to concentrate on the toddler's health battle. But while Michael has been candid in interviews about how tough that period was, he also admitted to Stella magazine on Sunday that it brought he and his wife closer together. "We saw the very worst and also the best of each other," Michael Bublé, right, revealed to Stella on Sunday how his son Noah's battle with cancer helped the singer fall in love again with wife Luisana Lopilato, left. Describing Noah's cancer fight as hell, Michael revealed that once his son's prognosis improved, he saw everything in a more positive light, including Luisana, "my wife and I, we got happy, we fell in love again. We saw the very worst and also the best of each other," Michael told the magazine. The couple, who also share 2-year-old son Elias, welcomed their third child, a daughter named Vida Amber Betty, on July 26 this year. But Michael admitted adding to their brood wasn't necessarily planned. "I don't know that having another child was purposeful, there was just so much happiness and this incredible sense of relief," he said. Tough times. The Canadian crooner described his son's health battle as hell, but once the toddler's prognosis improved, he saw everything in a more positive light. Family ties. The couple also share 2-year-old son Elias and welcomed daughter Vida Amber Betty in July. Michael added that Luisana was hoping for a daughter the second time around and was ecstatic when that wish was fulfilled. He explained, "I know my wife wanted to have a girl. That was huge for her. After the doctor told us and I said, 'Lou, it's a girl,' she was shrieking." The Grammy winner also said that he has a clearer perspective on life, prioritizes family and is fearless after going through hell with Noah's cancer. "My wife and I, we got happy, we fell in love again." Despite the struggle of watching their son Noah fight cancer, Michael and Luisana's romance has taken on new depths. The now 4-year-old is reportedly on the mend, following his shock diagnosis almost 2 years ago, but it isn't the first time Michael has been candid about his son's health struggle. "I've been to hell, they haven't met you yet," hitmaker told the Herald Sun in July. "I don't talk about the whole story, not even to my friends, because it hurts too much. It's my boy. He's a superhero. He doesn't need to relive it over and again. But I've been to hell. And you know what? Hell seems like a really nice place to vacation compared to where we've been.